This place has been pretty empty ever since most of Zion's citizens moved to the cradle. Hairstyles be damned. Survival was all that mattered. I really wish we could liven this place up with more customers. Perfect. You like what you see?
This much is the data of the fish the client wanted. This was it. Anyway. Should be useful for Zion. I can't just ignore it. Lily, have you seen Adam?
He was right here a minute ago. I'm sure he'll show up soon. While we wait, should we check the main body frame? So, Eve, because you've been gathering a healthy amount of combat data, we can now distribute the body cell's power for greater offensive capabilities. It might add some stress, but we could increase the socket count to equip an additional exospine.
That'll be of great help during combat. Please get to this right away, Lily.
Yep. Oh, hold on. This might sting a little. Just need to separate this. There. Done.
Thank you, Lily.
could there be an Alpha Natiba in the orbit elevator? If it hadn't been for Orkel's help, we might have never realized. I didn't think there'd be a functioning orbit elevator.
Are you already prepared to leave?
Mm-hmm. Just finished.
And you, Lily?
We're going to be so close to the colony. It's just a lot for me to process.
There's no need to overthink it. Eve is the one going to space anyway. You and I will be waiting in the tetrapod.
I know, but...
Well, we'll see what she sees. So physical distance won't really matter. Okay? Let's go.
Is that a drop pod?
It's half buried under the sand. I gotta hand it to him. How did a cultist even find us in the first place?
This voice brought him all the way here. Whose voice could it have been?
whoever it was. They must have been pretty easy on the eyes.
It says he went to Abyss Lepoir. I'll track him down. This person.
It's hard to imagine someone in their right mind saying that. It's all mumbo jumbo, but I gotta admit, I respect that determination.
Wait, there's something here.
Doesn't your airborne squad use this recording device?
You're right. Let me check. This is no good. The data's corrupted.
Yeah. And here I thought we'd found something useful. Well, I guess this is it. Let's get going. We still need to report back to Francis.
Okay. May your memories live on. Forever.
Welcome, sister. May Mother Sphere bless you. Do you have good news?
I wish I did. Here. Felix's memory stick.
No. What happened?
It seems Felix was wandering through the Great Desert. Convinced he'd heard the voice of truth. He claimed that Mother Sphere was no god. And that he heard, saw, and felt the truth. I'm not sure if he had lost his mind, or if he was after something. It's a miracle I found his body.
It cannot be. It might have been better if none of this had been revealed. He was mad. The words of a madman cannot be considered blasphemy. But why did Mother Sphere let Felix suffer such torment? And if Felix was indeed mad, then why would I come up in his last moment? Oh, Mother, Master of all knowledge. Why have you tasked me with such trials? Please, forgive Felix. Please, forgive me. As I pray, let there be light again. Let there be light again.
You're ready to leave now. No regrets. Hey, just a reminder. We're heading into space, so expect the journey to be a long one. You should try to take care of everything you need to in Zion before we leave.
Give me a bit of time.
Sure. We can wait as long as we need to. Try to take care of everything you need to in Zion before we leave.
Eve, Adam, wait.
Huh? What's going on?
I have a request. There's somewhere I'd like to visit before we leave.
Huh? Where?
Can we possibly make a stop at Eidos 9? Please?
That shouldn't be a problem. Can I ask why?
There's a workshop there, a place that I was hiding in. There's something I really want to bring with me.
All right. If you really need it, Lily.
Thank you.
Aerial interception natives. Getting close is gonna be tough.
Can't we make a detour or something?
I think the other routes are the same.
I'll go down and resolve this. We'll meet up when it's done.
Three detected in this sector. Take care of them, Eve.
We'll have to get up close.
This path is blocked. Let's find another route. Thank you. careful. It looks dangerous. So good. There's a lot of them in this area. Six in all.
Thank you.
Better make good use of the scanner.
Don't worry.
uncomplicated from here. Remember the route clearly so you don't get lost. Exit the building.
Thank you.
raccoon!
Let's get rid of it quickly.
Watch out! There's a lot of them!
To make your way to the tracks first.
Thank you.
Ships, we would have gone right through.
I've seen dropships fall before.